Guys, and as always, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Quinn Peach. If this is your first time checking out one of my videos, make sure you hit that red subscribe button down below because you don't want to miss my future videos. So, today's video is obviously a little different. I have seen the comments saying that I need to eat more, and the truth is I really do eat. I just kind of don't gain weight because my job is very physical. So what I decided was from now on, once a week, I will be showing you guys just how much I actually do eat. And maybe I'll gain some weight. Maybe I still won't. But now you'll know. So I ordered from Smashburger tonight. I got the large smash fries. My boyfriend got some smash tots and he gave me what he has left over, which is like half a cup. And I got the, I think they're like onion hash things. And my burger, I believe it is the black bean bacon and avocado burger. I also added barbecue sauce. I took the mayo off because I don't like mayo. And I put on guacamole, and I added bacon if it didn't have bacon, and grilled onions. So this is my dinner for tonight, and you will now join me in eating. And this is actually my first time getting this burger, so let's see how good it is. That's good. Wow. I think I had mayo on it, so I just decided to take that off. But I'm still gonna keep eating. I love guacamole and avocado. This is good. I'm not crazy about the bun exactly, because it has like, I don't know what kind of bread this is. I wish I should get barbecue sauce. is a good burger. I'm not really getting full. Then keep going. Those are addicting. They do get a little tangled up in my my tongue ring though. The burger is good. I wouldn't say it's great. It honestly tastes kind of dry, but I'm in love with these. Those are so good. Those are better than french fries. And I have french fries, which I'm barely eating because those are amazing. These are really good too. Once you start eating them, they're just as addicting. Like, these are addicting from first bite, I feel like. The french fries, it's like, okay, if you start to eat a little bit more and a little bit more, it gets better and better and better. And then they become addicting. Excuse me. I'm having the time of my life over here. Thank you. Oh yeah, I have tater tots. Let's see how this is. Amazing. I would order from here just for these sides. French fries are definitely one of my top five favorite foods. So of course that includes tater tots because they're just, you know, a different style. Well, I'm not done eating, but I am gonna stop recording because I am a slow eater, and if I'm recording myself eating, we're gonna be sitting here for hours. But I just wanna show you guys I do eat, and again, I'm gonna be showing these videos at least once a week, so I'll be posting two videos a week from now on. Yay! But until next week, when we see what else I'm going to eat, my name is Quinn Beach. I love you all so, so much, and have a great night.